matchup between the Enforcer and Primetime. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Primetime. The Enforcer. Primetime.
You ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. He caught him with the head kick.
Boy, he is swinging for the fences.
Hard, powerful strikes.
Hard left hand.
Big punches.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Joe, we're a minute into the fight, and both men are still trying to find their range.
This is still a feeling out process. Both guys are trying to find their timing, and you're right, neither guy has really stepped out ahead.
Good jab by the Enforcer.
Shots to the body. We just got out of the way there.
He missed on that jab.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Kelly just
got him. Oh, he hurt him. He got nailed in the body. He is in big trouble here.
Nice combination. Oh, that one hurt him.
Hard straight punch.
Strong jab.
Big shots. Hurt him with that right.
Big kick misses.
Hard straight punch.
Nice hands. He's able to block the punch. Joe doing a good job with his jab.
Beautiful inside leg kick.
Big shots to the body. He continues to connect with those punches. Kelly with the good lead left.
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
And another strike lands.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Good defense with the pair.
Nice counter.
Ton of quickness possessed by both of these men.
He's got over and under here.
Wow,
beautiful throw. And he turns it around into full guard. He's gonna step over, full mount now.
Hip escape, gets out of the full mount.
And the mount again. Now able to posture up.
Trapped here in half guard. Beautifully executed sweep. Now he moves to full guard.
The horn sounds for the end of round number one.
And here's a nice punch that lands clean. And here's another punch that sneaks through. And here's another perfectly placed punch.
Brittany gets us set for round number two.
Here you go, second round, you ready? Are you ready?
Let's start of round two.
Is starting to flow. Oh, nice.
Kelly with the combination. Man, Joe, he is truly showcasing his striking skills. Man, he just slipped that right hand.
They are trading huge punches here.
The Enforcer with the straight to the body.
Oh, there's that big uppercut.
There's a nice combination.
He is going after it here. straight punch. Tries some serious power in that kick, but misses.
Closing the distance, he's got the clinch, Joe.
And they disengage from the clinch. Hard one to the body.
Perfect timing with the strikes.
More work to the body by the enforcer.
The enforcer is continuing to attack that bad eye.
He certainly is targeting it, and the more that eye swells, the less his opponent's gonna be able to see the punches coming.
That punch was blocked.
Hit him with a jab.
Midway point of the fight.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Nice hands, really connecting with the punches.
Solid left hook to the body by the enforcer.
Man, consistent use of the jab. Outstanding.
Nice jab. Primetime's damage on his body is very visible, and it continues to get worse.
Nice.
Nice one, too.
The flying knee.
Leads with the right.
He misses with the jab.
Nice.
Primetime with the left to the body.
He's rocked.
Big shot landed. He's hurt.
He's got to be careful here.
Combination.
Beautiful left hand.
Punches and bunches. He wants the finish.
Big uppercut to the head. Huge elbow lands to the head. Oh, big left.
Good combinations.
Vicious shot to the body. 15 seconds.
Oh!
Huge kick misses.
They have fought for 10 minutes. That's the end of round number two.
And here's a big shot that almost ends this fight.
Here we go, left one. You ready? Are you ready?
Five minutes remains.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys hurt on multiple occasions. If they continue it this way in this round, someone's gonna get knocked out. He's doing a really good job of timing these shots. Nice jab.
Vicious shots to the body.
He blocks the punch.
Joey's used those body strikes very well in this fight. And now you can see the damage.
Couldn't agree with you more, Mike.
Joe, they always say the most underutilized weapon in MMA is the jab. But not for him today.
Nice jab.
Good work in the clinch by the enforcer.
They separate from the clinch.
Great punch by the enforcer.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Ah, oh, big overhand. Joe, you can see the effects of those body shots. There's a ton of bruising on his right side.
Hit him with some punches. Excellent job of timing these combinations.
3 minutes remain in this fight.
And separate.
He can do damage from this Muay Thai plum clinch. He changes his stance. Precise jab by the enforcer.
Straight punch.
Oh! Oh!
Hip escape, nice hip escape. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Side control here again.
Got the mount again.
Look at this. He's out of it.
There he goes.
Back to mount again.
He's got some space now. He's posturing up.
Oh, big right hand.
He's in half guard here.
Got some time to work here, 45 seconds.
Huge punches landed by both men.
1-2 connects.
The enforcer with the good left.
Huge left.
That's a
shot.
Big left hand.
20 seconds.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Hard uppercut.
Oh, my goodness.
Whoa. That's it. He's out. He's out. The fight is over. Wow. Beautiful KO victory pulled off late in the fight.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see in the replay the big right hand that ends this fight. We can see it one more time. Look at this huge straight punch that causes the KO here. Great angle here. Boom! Out cold.
With the official decision,